up, everyone? Welcome to the live stream. It's been so long. I don't know if this is working or not, but can y'all hear me? Hold up. Let me test this. Testing. 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 Let me just. Testing. Sorry, it's kind of echoey. Alright. So we're going to be playing some Jailbreak on my VIP server, so if you want to join, the link is in the description. It's kind of loud. Alright, we're going to see what this new update is. These contracts are different now, that's weird. Let's see, they heard they changed the vault. That's new, this the new vehicle now. So I've seen this before, but I barely used it. It's pretty nice, except it fixed the glitch where you can't, like, glitch over things, climb mountains and stuff. Alright. Hold up. Let's get some guns. It's been a while since I've played this. So the new vault looks pretty cool, but, like, they just don't like how they got rid of it. Glitch. Guess we're gonna get a dog here. So yeah, if y'all wanna join, the link is in the description. Tell me if it does. What's that sound? You can knock over stuff now? Okay. I've been gone for a week, so where's this? So just tell me if this is the game's too loud or. Alright, hold up. My other laptop. See if I can check the chat that I can go off the game. Hello guys. Get it on quick. So if y'all want to join, the link is in the description of the live stream. Can you hear me? Okay. Is this too loud, guys? So you have to test me. Okay. So, if you want to join, the link is in the description. Press show more, yeah, and just click VIP server, or private server. So, some stuff. This is really loud, hold up. Testing. Okay, it's a little better. People in the game. So I was gonna stream last week, but as soon as I was going to on that day, I had to go to my grandparents' house, so I had to delay it to the 17th, which is today. So yeah. It's a nice update. Changed out the bolt and stuff. You can knock down lights now. Okay. And they added a sentinel. I think I already bought that like a week ago, so. Yeah. Haven't played this in like weeks. Contracts are different now too. It's kind of weird. Detonate three different players with C4 without dying. Isn't that kind of like abusive? People could just that literally makes people want to detonate other people, so and that kind of encourages team killing, but I don't know. It's probably meant for criminals to kill cops and vice versa. I just don't know why they made that a contract. Take down three police without dying, yeah, that's a cool contract they added. Same thing here, rob two small stores without dying. I have no clue what's happening right here. Apparently I can knock down wires. Or telephone poles now? Oh, okay. That's kind of weird. I can knock down a cactus? Bro, what did they do? Can I knock down this thing? Let's see. Nope. I can knock down trees. How about this dog thing here, bro? Nope. How about this? Oh, yep, I could do that. This donut thing? Nope. Try. Okay, I just phased through that. What about windmills? Yeah, I know I can do that. Too big. Well, oh, it's the new police base. That's cool. Switch to police to see this. This thing is sick. I heard them talking about this, that they're gonna add a base in the middle of the city. I'm gonna switch to police to check this out. Let's see. I don't know why it says you are now prisoner or police. Like, it wasn't like that in the first update. Like, it wasn't like that, like, back a few weeks ago, and then they edit or update the game, and now it's like that. Doesn't make any sense. Must have been a glitch. I don't know if they figured it out yet, but it's not that big of a deal. So this is sick. You can get your guns here. Oh no, you actually spawn cars here. That's cool. It's like it's a garage. I don't know how I didn't see that. This is the second floor. Shooting range right here. There's the gun area. Can you go? It's the third floor. Nice. Go in here and get your guns here. Just like at the first base. Prison base. Let's see if I go even higher. Nope. Wait, how many floors does this have? Three? I think it has three. Can't tell. Yeah, this has three. This is cool. So, like, there's a little helipad here. And then another one up here. This is cool. Oh, I already spawned. Okay. So, there's this car spawn right there. There's the interrogator. That's cool. I've not seen that yet. I don't know how haven't noticed that till now. There's the tomb robbery, which has been out for a while. And I've robbed that a lot, so yeah. Three people though. Don't have that many yet. So yeah, if y'all want to join, again, the link is in the description of the live stream. So yeah, I guess I'll become a criminal again. Like, hold up, what are the new police contracts? Eat a donut next to a criminal? What? How is that a contract? Okay. Okay. Makes sense. Guess I'm, yep, I gotta eat a donut next to a criminal. Just gonna take my torpedo that they nerfed. Wonder if they fixed it or made it fast again. Hope so. Oh god, what the heck? Bro, put me in there. What? Right, so yeah. Train tracks look new now. Yeah. Is it glitched or is this like how they updated it or something? I don't know. There's the exit for the tomb. You can literally knock down pretty much everything. Okay, I don't know why it makes that sound. It's kind of weird. Sounds like I'm destroying a rock. Okay. It's just the same sound for every single thing. How does that make any sense? Whatever. I'll be a prisoner now. Just get back out. Apparently I have to eat a donut next to a criminal. Okay. 25 XP. How is that? All you have to do is find like some like new criminal just like staying in their car and then just literally just eat a donut right there. It doesn't seem to. So hard. Or you could just get your friend to just help you. Let's grab the bulletin. See, I think this thing might be coming out. Or returning again so that people can actually get it. Because, like, it was only out for a week. A few months ago, I think. Last year. So it might return. Pretty sure I heard that the developer said the Molten Rite might return and his key name is Discord. But I don't know. So, yeah, most of the robberies you either need a key card or a more than one person, so it sucks. Make it more alternative key or something. But same sound for every single thing I destroyed. I can just knock down everything. Rocket boosters. Alright. Guess I'll go get some guns for the museum. Break the glass if somebody joins. Hopefully, somebody joins. Alright, keep going there. Gotta go over here. Okay, breakfast. That. Alright, hold on a second. podcast, you can also join my Discord in the link in the description if you want. Some live streaming for my new videos coming up. So, if I can run to this car, robbing the jewelry store. Ooh, I don't know if I... I think they only added the Sentinel. I think. I don't know if they added any other cars. Let me see. New Volt. Yep. You can destroy all of this stuff. Trees, spotlights, stoplights, I mean. There's a new transporter. Sentinel police transporter. And there's a new... police HQ. Oh yeah, and there's player markers, so you can see like anyone on your team. Which I don't know why they added that, but okay. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. You tell me. So, anyways, if y'all want to join, the link is in the description. I haven't streamed in like months, so that's probably why nobody's watching. So yeah, I'm gonna try to stream more often. Yeah. So I have like the motivation to do it. I never had really the motivation to stream much, but now I think I kind of do. I just got back from my grandparents' house today. So yeah. Oh, welcome to the server. Thanks for joining, Max. And welcome to the stream. Yeah, I'm just being a criminal right now, robbing stuff. I'll play some KAT after this. So yeah, I'm glad to be having some warning as well. Okay. Yeah, there's no player markers. Alright, so let's see what I should do next. Just go to the station for now, I guess. Right. Yeah, jailbreak got a lot of new crap, dude. Or stuff. Nice. Messed up the Volt a little. I like the new Volt look. I miss like where you could glitch up the hills, and I know they were trying to fix that. I just miss it. It's so much like so overpowered. That's probably the problem, though. Guess it made sense. Just remove it or upgrade it. But kind of still wish that they didn't. It's probably a passenger train. Oh, okay, that worked. Briefcase, documents, spy glasses, phone, yes. There we go. Okay. Let's see. Let's try the. I guess the Volt again. Actually still pretty fast though. It's good. The problem is that I can't climb the hills anymore. God, I hate it. Maybe you can't climb the hills, but I guess it looks cool though. Bro, what? Why did it knock me back? Okay then, oh god. Please tell me I can get up this. Oh, please, bruh. Dude, come on. Are you serious? This is so stupid. Why did they change this? Literally, it doesn't even go up. Just stay straight on. on terrain. Makes no sense. Oh god, no.
No.
Fell nuts. Oh, what the heck? Bro, what? That scared the crap out of me. What was that? Is that the freaking volcano? That scared the crap out of me. Oh, welcome to the stream, Mariolina. Sorry if I didn't pronounce it right. Not good at that. You're max in the game? Alright, that's cool. Thanks for coming. Thanks for watching the stream. I spawned the 4x4. Let's see. I don't know if y'all can hear me or not. Hopefully this is my voice is, or the mic isn't too quiet. Right, this is the new Sentinel. Apparently can hold 7 people. What? Is this? Can this? So, dude. So is this like the? Oh, welcome to stream, Oab. Aweb, sorry. So is this the vehicle that can hold the most people in it? Or is there another one? Pretty sure the Blackhawk can hold 7 also, or 8, including the driver. So I don't know. If this can actually hold 7, I don't know where. Welcome to the stream, Ethan. Thanks for coming. This would be 1, there's a driver, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, okay, yeah. Including the driver. So we include the driver. It's 7. Come for what? You YouTuber who makes videos? Nice, dude. Thanks for joining. VIP server is in the link in the description if you want to join, by the way. Are you saying come to, Terminal Base? Oh, the Rattler, dang it. They still haven't updated the game to Season 4, or whatever. We're on, I don't know. What are we on? We're on Season 4, right? Yeah. So next is 5, okay. You what? Huh? I'm so confused. What? Oh, okay. Thanks, man. Good what? Thanks, dude. Good YouTuber? Thanks, dude. I appreciate that. So... Oh, god. I didn't even notice my car just did a flip. Nice. You gonna join? You liked and subscribed? Oh, thanks, dude. Really appreciate that. So, yeah. If you want to join, the link is in the description. It says you just have to click show more. You probably already know that. I'm just saying. Thanks, Max. Passenger train. Guess I'm going to that next. Let's see. Oh, Ethan's joined. I don't know how to read that, but welcome. Can you get the passenger train? Come for what? Wait, are you saying pick you up somewhere? Like, what do you mean? It's tagging it out because Roblox filters sucks. Top chat, hold up. Let me fix that. Yeah, so yeah, guys, thanks for subscribing. Oh, welcome, pro username. If I can get on this train here, that would be good. And I can't. Okay, nice. Gotta go over there. The other side. Nice. I don't know what you're saying, Max, but... Okay. It's tagging it out. Come on, dude. Just let me on the train, bro. There we go. Why is there only, like, 3 boxcars? Or whatever they're called. I don't know. Grab computer. Documents. Nothing. Spyglasses? Come on, bro. Anything better? Is this it? I'm gonna have to wait. I think I'm gonna have to wait till this thing opens. Almost at the train stop, so that's good. So yeah, guys, if you want to join, link is in the description of the live stream. It says VIP/private server link, and then you just click there and you can join. Oh, come for you? Okay. Wait, where are you? I'll join you. Oh, nice. You have the Rattler? Dude, nice. This thing looks good. I wish you could go in first person while you're in the passenger seat. That'd be cool. Update. Not just the driver. But yeah, this is nice, dude. You actually got the Rattler. This looks sick, though. This is nice, dude. Good job. where are you, Max or Marilena? Because I can't come for you unless I know where you are. Yeah, you can just literally destroy everything now. It's awesome. It's weird. It's like stuff is destroying before I even see it. And hit it. Makes no sense. I got the Volt 4x4. You got that? Yeah, I don't have this yet. I'm only level 6 right now, so... You can keep driving. I'm gonna spawn a... Thanks, though. I'm gonna spawn a... 4x4 real quick. Hold up. La Matador? What is this? What do you mean? I thought that was the... Well, I thought that was the original Lamborghini. Did they really have to do that? Whoa. What the heck? How are you doing that? Is this hacks? Are you hacking with the G? Oh my gosh. Dude, what? Holy crap. Wait a minute. How, dude? Nice hacks. My god. Let me drive. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he left. Oh, dang. Do you have hacks? Or are you just... Oh, he had to go? Okay. That sucks. Alright, so where are we going? Oh, okay, we're flying now. Okay. Nice. Holy crap, dude. This looks so weird. Hold up, does this stick glitch still work? Dang it. Did they fix it? That's so dumb. Oh, nope, I can still do it. Wait, watch out. Oh my gosh. Okay, parachute just don't work. Wait, can I still do this? I can. Hold up, I have one of these. Let me spawn mine. Apparently one of my contracts is to eat a donut by a criminal. What? I didn't know that was a thing. Okay. Get in? I don't know why I locked it. Nice fold, dude. Okay. Honestly, I thought this thing would be better in season 3. Didn't realize it though. Or I thought it'd be better before I got it. Apparently, it has the second slowest braking in the game, right behind the fire truck. Let's see what the fire truck has. Might as well go there. Oh, there's a cargo train. There's a fire truck here, yep. So this has the worst braking, apparently. Let's see. Let's go full speed and then just stop. See what happens. Yep, let's see how long it takes to stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 seconds just to get to a complete stop. Roadster. Pretty sure that has the best braking though. Let's try that Tesla Roadster. Apparently they had to rename the Lamborghini to La Mancha or something because of copyright probably. Like, bruh, what? How does that make any sense? Whatever.
La Mancha.
Like, you couldn't think of anything else. Oh god, no, please don't do the spinny thing. Okay. Taking out the briefcase. Hashtags? Huh? Y'all wanna do the tomb? Roach. What? Okay. How about the museum? Let's do the museum, yeah. Oh god, dude, come on, just work. Oh! What is happening? So, do you guys like the new vault upgrade? I honestly don't really like how they got rid of the climbing thing. But it does look cool. Oh, you like it? Nice. Do you miss the climbing glitch? Or what? I kind of do. You could just go up hills easily and just flip. Okay. I think that was annoying to some people. You want to do the museum? Let's do the museum. You one more person? Nice, you got 4 million. Nice, dude. Okay, I got this side. Let's wait for, Ethan. What's up, dude? Max. Okay, I'm gonna go in here. I got donuts, usually. Might get a jetpack next, just remember that. It's usually what I do every time. Oh, crap. What? I didn't touch it? Okay. I'll take that. Might play some KAT next. You know what that is. Oh, sorry, hold up. Alright. Aw, oh, dang it, dude. It was literally the last second. Gotta wait. 5 seconds. And pull. My day was good. How about yours, dude? Just came home from my grandparents' house. We all drove like 3 hours. So, yeah. Kind of tired. Okay. Ah, God. Yeah. I think I can subscribe to it. Why not? I'll check it out over after the stream. Your channel. Okay, Ethan11L, nice. _YT, okay. I'll check it out after the stream. Hopefully we get some more people. Be cool. It's probably just because I haven't streamed in like 2 months. I think. Yeah, I'll see if I like it. So, what should we do next? Let's see. Do the this is cool, you can go the first person. Nice. How about the jewelry store? Yeah, let's go there. Yeah, J store. Okay, let's go. So yeah, I think this is one of my favorite cars, Tesla. Not like the most favorite, but like I'm not sure what my most favorite one is, but this is one of my favorites. So yeah, let's do the jewelry store. What's your favorite car? Not sure what mine is. I think it was the Volt, but now I just like, I don't know. Maybe. It's like land vehicle. Not sure. I'll have to check. So there's a... There's the Tesla Roadster, I like that a lot. There's a Volt 4x4, it's alright. There's the, let's see. I don't know, the Molten, yeah, that's one of my favorites, definitely. Airtail, it's pretty fast. Torpedo, I think that was the fastest car in the game, but they might have nerfed it, I'm not sure though. Then there's the agent, which, it's kind of, it's okay, decent speed. It's like decent speed, it's got missiles, but like half the time you don't even aim right. Or I can't aim with that thing, because I can't really aim my mouse where I want it to go unless they update that. And I also realized they updated the mouse icon, so that's cool. They had like a, looks like a computer mouse now. Don't know why they did that, but okay. You almost died. Glad you're still alive. Alright, so what next? Let's see. Gun store? Okay. Yeah, let's go to City 1. Alright. So yeah, this thing has good braking, so that's good. Like, it brakes. It might be the fastest braking car in the game, but I don't know. Here you go. Stupid sound's not working. There it is. So yeah, guys, thanks for liking and subscribing. And if you want to join the server, the link is in the description. If you don't know how. Alright. Alright, let's do a PowerPoint next. Actually, wait, should I get a helicopter? Nah, never mind. Let's see, so I need to rob small stores. Do that later. Of course, I'm about one thing from level 7. Are you ready for the power plant? Oh, you got your volt, nice. Let's see if I can get this. I haven't done this in a while. Okay. You coming? Okay. I thought you were gonna step or something. Alright, so. What I do, I just wait to the last so I don't waste any money. Just goes down. Well, they fixed the brightness, so that's good. Alright, let's go. Got your own car? What happened? My car just despawned. Okay, makes sense. Guess I'm spawning a Volt. Just hates me, it just despawns like that. Okay, this is not, this is hard to control. I'm not used to this. Used to the old Volt, but when it goes uphill, it's like not as, just looks stiff. I don't get it. Sorry, but please don't get stiff. Oh my god, dude. So dumb, this is the problem. Like, dude. Made it harder to climb. There. Barely got anything, but whatever. I'll go get it. Oh, you got the Mini Cooper? Nice, dude. I got that. I think they call it the Mighty now or something. I don't know why they did that. Grab a drone. Okay. Oh, you want to get in or just drive around? Okay. Oh, welcome to the stream. I'm Diesel Plays and Tom Derek 4. Tom Derek. Why does it sound like I'm breaking a rock every time I hit something? Oh, you have all the cars? Nice, dude. Like every single one. I'm glad they fixed the bubble, or the force field launcher. Because you used to have to go in first person just to get it to go in the right place. Like, the screen would mess it up. Can we play in a VIP in KAT because I'm really bad and I can't join because you're on Android? I don't really have a VIP server for KAT, but maybe. I don't know. Might need to go in a public server. You can't really afford it. Sorry, KT server. I would though, if I could. Probably. Okay. Alright, pull. Yes. Makes sense. Alright, you gonna hop in? Okay. Yeah, I think the drone's like my favorite vehicle right now. It's because I like how fast it can go and easy to control. Handle. As I'm saying that, I get stuck on carpet. Bro, what? Okay. I thought that was gonna block me. I was like, did they really do that? Just destroy it. Okay, we need to get a key card or something so we can just do the bank whatever. The cargo plane. So yeah, if y'all want to join, I wasn't looking, sorry. The link is in the description of the stream. So yeah, here's the plane taking off. Where should we go next? I don't know where to go. There's nothing really open that we can rob besides the small stores. That's only one of us can do. I would do the tomb, but we need one more person. He's moving though. Oh, he's, I think he's AFK actually. So, when should we switch to KAT? We can whenever you want, I guess. No. Or do you want to stay in jailbreak? We can do that. Kind of just waiting for stuff to open right now. We get robbed without a key card and an extra person. Do I have Robux? Yes, I think I have like 170. So, a little bit. I got some for like $5 just to get this VIP server renewed so that I could stream again, so yeah. 400. And I usually just get premium with it because it gives me extra Robux. You coming? He's probably chatting or something. Robbing the train now. Can I donate her? What? AFK game? Who's up there? Oh, is that you? Oh, yeah, my drone, okay. So you have every vehicle in the game? Nice. Like, literally everything? Like, all the old ones? Even the first season's thing and second season. Alright, down here. Okay. Let's see what happens. Let's try the agent for now. I guess I'll head to the jewelry store. Marcus, hop in there. So actually, let's do the museum first, and then we can do the power plant. But let's get jetpacks first. It's like a cycle, or, I don't know, grind or whatever it's called. It's like a strategy to rob. I guess we can grab some jetpacks and then... Oh, sorry. It's a habit. Didn't mean to lock it. Do that in public servers a lot. Okay, let's go to the museum, then the power plant, and then the jewelry store, I guess. Cool. Alright, hold on. How do you join on Android? I'm not sure. Maybe look it up or something. I don't know. Sorry. I would tell you, though. Maybe there's a way. There has to be. It's dumb if there isn't. Roblox really did that. Does that. Yeah, you might need to look it up. I'm not sure, Jaden. Sorry. Okay. I'm ready to pull when you are. Oh, okay. Let's go. Then we'll go to the power plant next. So we don't have to drop it off yet. Unless they changed that, updated that. I don't know why they did that. Let's see, let's do the power plant. Can I buy the shirt? I don't know. Maybe. It says go fly. Go so fly. Okay. Stupid audio turned off. There we go. I wonder if I should have like background music next time. This thing's just quiet. Yeah, I usually like to wait for the last one so that I don't lose. Like I wait till I get all the way over here. Or do it. Yeah. You close? Okay, let's go. I got hit a few times. Let's go. I guess we can rob jewelry store next. Scale still. Oh, welcome. Welcome to the server, Junk. Other Junk. Junk, so. Oh, bro, username's back. What's up, dude? Thanks for joining. Sup, barcode? Oh, he's a barcode. I know that. So. I never noticed that till now. I don't know why. Keycard? Maybe. I don't know if he'll arrest us or not. Oh, dang. This guy has 63 million. Welcome, Charlie. Jeez. Welcome, IL or whatever. Barcode man. Okay, please don't arrest, guys. I think I'll kick. It's the funny hacker guy. Oh, nice. Yeah, he was making the Jeep go super fast earlier. Please don't arrest him. Okay. Alright. Oh, I got a pistol. Bro, I got a donut. This game makes no sense. There we go. Finally. God. Okay, guys. Please don't arrest. No, please don't arrest, dude. Oh my god, dude. Are you serious? Why? What the? Oh, it's freaking dumb. You think I don't know what a display name is? I'm not stupid. Like, stop, dude. You're not funny.
Haha, you arrested me. Wow, so cool. Arrested a YouTuber. Haha. I'm funny. I'm so cool.
No. Stop arresting. I will literally ban you. Stop. God. Please, don't arrest. Oh my god, dude. I thought that was a cop. I have more control over it. What? Who? Yep, I just can't drown. That makes sense. Of course, I spawn whatever the frick this is. What? Where am I? Okay, how do you outrun that? God. Ah! Get up here. Okay, gotta take the jet ski. Or whatever that is. Boat. It's not that hard to escape, so you didn't really accomplish much by doing that. Okay. What are you out again? Yep, this thing, could you go any slower, dude? Might play KAT next. Okay, thanks, dude. Pick me up. Oh, okay. Why doesn't it, like, change the color whenever they turn into a criminal or police or something? Why is everyone... Oh, okay. I'm doing that. I'm doing this. Alright. Oh, please, no. Oh my god, of course. Okay. Let's just go rob something else. Oh, right. Nothing after that. Wait, you got arrested by who? Who arrested you? There's a hacker in here? Wait, how'd you get arrested, please? I must have switched hands really fast or something. Oh, you can open the door. I don't have a key card. Oh! He left? Okay. So, he only arrested you? Okay. I thought he, like, arrested literally everyone. That's dumb. He just arrests one person and leaves. Sorry for abandoning you. Should have gotten a car that could fit two people. Park report.
Yep.
Whatever this is, okay. Alright, I'm going to the jewelry store next. If y'all want to come to the jewelry store, I'm here, waiting. So yeah. I know y'all are up in the cargo plane, so I'll wait a little bit. I had on my healing gun. I need to get that next. My jetpack back. Don't know what the point of that dude doing that was, but okay. Hold up, let's wait for them. Oh, what the heck? Why is that guy... what is happening? Why are you hacking, bruh? What's up? Bruh. Ooh. He seriously... Yeah, he only arrested you. It's so weird. Okay, jeez, dude. How are you? What kind of hacks are those? The way you're punching, dude. Dude, I know he's hacking. He's not spam arresting, so... As long as he doesn't, like, steal our stuff and, like... auto-arrest, then I won't... I guess, kick him. Unless y'all want me to. I can. Kick him. Okay, I'm back. Get a jewel in the tomb. The roof gets low now, okay. Alright, why you got a hack, bro? I don't get it. Why can't we just play the game normally? Okay. So I need a key card, get some guns. What the heck? Oh, we're done. Okay. Alright, let me spawn a car. Molten, I guess. Get the sniper for no reason. Get that. Okay. Yes, H, I agree. I agree. Yes. Should we switch to KAT yet, or just stay in jail quick? I don't know what y'all want to do. It's whatever. I don't really mind. Kind of want to switch to KAT, but what do y'all want to do? You know what KAT is? It's like a knife game. Knife ability. Jetpack again. Ah. Okay, I got the puzzle side. You got the laser, I guess. Alright, I'm ready to pull when you are. Can I play KAT? Yes. I will say. Oh, what's up, Everett? Shoot you. Oh, wait, hold up. You need to get into there. I forgot. Here. I thought you had a cut. I forgot. Okay. So, should we play KAT? So, should we switch games? Y'all want to hear me or what? Somebody does, so I might switch. Voice chat, maybe. Oh. Alright, I think we're gonna switch just to KT. Are y'all good with that? I guess we're gonna switch to KAT next. Alright, ready? Now? Or like soon? What should we do? It's up to y'all. Joining? Nice. Open the stream. Oops. Jeez, what the heck is that? Okay. Okay, I guess we're switching to KT. Let's find a smaller server. Okay. Let me find it real quick. There we go. Okay. Just find a random server. And y'all can join me. Actually, hold up. So, let me make it to where anyone can join. Can join me. Okay, so just look up my name, Legendary Spartan Nate, and then it's not Bigel. Just search Legendary Spartan Nate, and then yeah, you can join me from there. In KAT. Might go back to Joburg, maybe. I don't know though. I got the Pickle Rick. What VC? I'm not on the voice channel right now. I'm just using OBS my mic. Everyone used to say, "Boom, headshot." I missed that. Dang, bro. The link. This isn't a private server, so you can just join by going to using my username. Let me type it in the chat. So just go to that. Just put in my name in Roblox, and then you can just join anyone. I made it to where anyone can join me through there. My voice is low. It is. Bro, I can't hit this guy. I can't hit him. How did I not hit him? How did I not hit him? He's literally not even moving. Alright, I'm gonna kill him real quick. There we go. I might get a new knife. This one's getting kind of old. I've gotten a 50 kill streak. Somehow. Same dude. Bro, he's gonna melee me again. He literally keeps meleeing me. How? I don't get this. He literally just can't die. He's just can't die. Oh, he died. Never mind. I might get a new knife. This is getting kind of old. Oh, crap. Finally. Took so long. Yeah, I wasn't looking, but okay. Okay, hold up. Let me just switch my knife. It's not what I wanted. There we go. Make it this snake knife. Makes them scream when they die. Their body starts shaking. Because that's normal. Yep, that's normal. Okay. There we go. I love this knife so much, God. What? I didn't mean to melee, but okay. That didn't work. What? Why are you so good? Please don't melee. Oh my god, I keep getting killed by melee people. Okay. So yeah, if y'all wanna join, just use my username that I put in the chat, Legendary Spartan. Just join me through there. I made it to where anybody can join through my profile. Right now. Kingdom? Should we do murder? I don't know. I don't really want to do murder.
It's time to stop!
Did y'all hear that? I can make it to where it makes weird sounds. Like, you can hear that on your computer. Okay. guess we're doing murder. Am I the innocent? Probably. Sheriff? Innocent? Dang it, dude. Come on. Your tooth. Sometimes the murderer is just an AFK person. Okay. Just telling people. Bro, who's the murderer? Has to be one of these people. I think it's her. I think it's Sam. I think I saw her with the knife, bruh. It's Sam. Wait, is it? I heard a knife. But she didn't have one equipped. Oh, crap. Nah, it's not Sam. Oh, look, a toxic kid in Roblox. Well, surprising. Don't let that get to me, ever. You have no clue who I am, kids, so don't even start saying that about me. Pretty cringe. Guess I'm gonna target you now. For no reason. I target toxic kids. So they do. Make sure they suffer. Can somebody kill the murderer, please? What is happening? We got the little twinsies over here hiding in the corner. So, I don't know. What's going on? It's Chloe with the black head? Okay. Oh. Oh, we just time right now. Okay. Alright, let's see what's next. Wow, the twinsies. Oh, so cool. Stop. It's so dumb. Bum? But who the frick says bum? Bum? Okay, that makes sense. I don't know if we're teaming or not, but I don't know. Okay. I don't know who to team with. My friend's in here. Yeah. Stay here. Hold on a second. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, melee. Might need to target the Hawkins kid. They're being toxic for no reason anymore. He's literally raging because I killed him. Or was it HZ? That's so dumb. Racist. How's that racist? Phobic? What? Yeah, apparently saying who. Yeah. Saying who is racist now. Makes sense. And phobic. Yeah. That makes a lot of sense. My avatar? Yeah, what about it? What about it? Look at yours. Let's see what yours looks like. What is that? Don't be like... What? What is that head shape? Your head shape looks like a potato. Mic up? No, I'm streaming right now. Bro, I can't hit a shot. Toxic mic up, kid chick. Wanna be slender? I was literally chatting. I'm chatting. Wow, you're so cool. I'm chatting, kid. Just stop. Guys, we found another toxic kid. Number 10,000. Not surprised. Wanna be slender?
Mic up! Mic up!
Literally every toxic 5-year-old. They're actually like 10 in real life. Bro, I can't hit him. Where's my mouse? There we go, we killed the slender. Are they wheels in the way? Mine's on the ground, my dad moved it. This kid's a wannabe slender. Looking like a potato. Okay, I'm done now. Were you asking who a slender is or what? Kill the slender again. Let's target him. Let's target the slender. Oh, my bad. Let's target the slender. Somebody say something to chat it first. I'm not cheating. Let's see. What's going on? Might end the stream soon, guys. I'm getting tired. Just got home like a few hours ago. Got tired. No, because y'all got on my nerves. What do you mean? Garbage can. I'm only saying that because you are being toxic to me. I'm not toxic. Okay. I can't call right now. I'm in a stream. Can't call. Nah, I'm good. I'm not gonna mic up with a 5-year-old. PSI? Alright, yep, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, PSI, makes sense. Why do you suck at the game so much? Like, stop being toxic, I don't get it. You're toxic. Oh yeah, wow, you killed me once out of like 50 times. You're insane! Oh, explosive knife. That's close, I just hit you.
Like your mom.
Are you like 9 years old? What? Who says that anymore? 9-year old trick. Failed. He is a 9-year old. The check has failed. I mean the whatever. I don't know. Ooh, potato head. Pink potato head. I gotta kill it. I'm in middle school. Oh yeah, totally. Let's all believe that. Yep, that's how you spell middle. Yes, definitely. Obviously, this man's in middle school. He said middle. Wow. That means you're really old if you're in middle school. Wow. Probably in like 12 or 6th grade. What? First? I don't get it. Just because even if you're like in middle school, what does that change? Your brain isn't mature, so I don't get, like, cool, your age is 12, but your brain is literally a 9-year-old. Rage quit? Who rage quit? Alf, the crazy. I'm so done with toxic people on Roblox, dude. They're all like 10. Nobody likes them, literally. It's dumb. Whatever. I have to deal with them, I guess. Well, I think I'm gonna end the stream here, and I might stream, I don't know when. I'll let y'all know. So, yeah. I guess I'll end the stream here. I'll see y'all later. Bye, everyone. You wanna take a screenshot? Just let me have the thing closed. Hopefully this dumb toxic kid will get out of the way. Here, screenshot real quick. Okay, ready? We're gonna get a screenshot. Yeah, you know what? Hold up. Let's. Alright, ready? Quick. Hurry. Never mind. Whatever. It's fine. Wait, let's go somewhere where nobody else is, real quick. Okay, meet in here. In this red room, okay? Alright, let's go right behind the bookshelves here. The Oculus is making noise. Okay. Dude, stop being annoying. I'm just trying to freaking end the stream. Can you not kill? The Hood? Bro, who plays that? Every, like, 9-year-old Slender? Wow, I was chatting. Melee! Nope, still headshot. It hit the wall! And it still hit him. What? Bro, what? How? Okay. You know what? It's fine. These kids aren't gonna let us. I'm not a 9 go off though. What? Obviously. Wanna get a screenshot? Okay, we're in the bookshelf room. Come to the bookshelf red room. I'll just close the chat so I don't see this kid's thing. Hold on, hold on.
Bruh.
No, stupid. Oh my god, we can't just get a screenshot without this kid being annoying. He just rage quit. The toxic kid rage quit. Alright, we're done now. Don't have to deal with him. Okay, come back to the bookshelf room. Everyone. Hey, let's sit right here. Ready? Let me take it quick. Bro, oh my god, stop being annoying. Okay, fine. Stop killing guys. Alright, ready? Gotta get quick. Come here, bruh, come here. Oh my god, dude. Stupid kid again. Okay. Ready? 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 Come on. Oh my god, dude. Come on, come on, come on. Ready? Are you a little closer? Okay. There we go. Alright, hold up, wait, one more? Wait. Stay there? Okay. Alright, got it. Alright. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. See ya. Thanks for watching and make sure to like and subscribe. And if you have, thank you so much. See ya on the next stream. I think I'm gonna get off for a little bit because I've been on for a while, actually. So maybe call later, dude. Bye, guys. Yeah, I will in a little bit. I'll help you fix it. Oh my god, hold on. Alright, see ya. Thanks for watching, guys.